one. Chapman, 3 3-point shots.
I'd force it back to KJ. He's the guy taking the ball out of bounds.
Chapman for the tie. Oh!